full of confidence.
Look at me.
Thank you.
cầm đi, con đừng cầm, nó không vừa ăn.
Thank you.
Just going to say, the new nines out together for Camden today. Lovely, okay. Here we go. No reason for me to say that, but here we go. Guys, thanks so, so much for watching the show. I'm about to do it, my big finale, watch this. I'm just going to say, have you enjoyed the show? Everybody, have I made you laugh? Have I made you smile? Then I've done my job. Yeah. My name's Harvey, I'm 15 years old, I'm a street performer. That's about the reaction my parents gave. Okay. No, ladies and gentlemen, at the end of the show, if you have enjoyed, as street performers, I'm sure most of you know how this works. At the end of the show, I'm going to hold out a bucket and a card reader. This show is my gift to you. Thank you. I really hope you've enjoyed your day. You've been great. I've been Harvey. Watch this. Everybody up. Everybody up. I do have a card reader. It does work. Everybody up. Everybody up. Everybody up. Hands up, everybody. Otherwise, I'll point you out. On the balcony, hands up so you still have to pay. There we go. Lovely. Here we go. Everybody up. You guys have been great. Watch this. I mean the knives. Stop. Here we go. Bonus trick. Double spin. My big finish. Don't walk away at the end. Watch this. Here we go. Last thing. I'd like to say this. My name's Harvey. What you've just watched is not only my show, but my passion. If you have enjoyed, please do come forward.
$30 an hour.
Into this box. Here we go. Ready? Watch. How many coins? My hand. Four, exactly. But look, you see one actually travels from my hand invisibly. So he's pushed up, it actually lands in the glass. So he's three here and one in the glass, right? Now I'm going to do that again. Watch. This is the stuff I do to warm up. Here we go. From here, the glass. Now here's the key, everyone. You don't want to blink, because otherwise, if you blink, you miss the magic. Look, 2 points back in the glass. Watch. Here we go. You to there. Now, can I trust you with the glass this time? Okay, perfect. What I'd like to do is take the glass by the bottom, hold it high in the air, and don't drop the glass, okay? Hold it a little bit higher. I'm going to go to the man from Bedford. What's your name? Richard, can you take that coin in your hand? Perfect. Just show the coin to everybody else. Hold it a little bit higher, the glass. Show these people over here as well. Show these people there. Where you guys are from on this side? Newbury, perfect. Now watch, I'm going to pull the table back a little bit so you can all see. Now Richard, when I take the stick and I hit that box and I shout go, Richard, I'd like to throw that coin in the air. Are you with me, Richard?
Yes.
Richard, are you with me? Here we go. But I hadn't actually said go yet, alright? It's right. Take the coin back. Awesome, here it is. Now give it a little spin. Watch, go. Now that coin does 14 somersaults, it flies through the air and hopefully lands with a bit of luck inside the glass that you're holding. One coin to join the others, making it four. Can you bring the coins forward in the glass? Bring the glass forward. Perfect. Cut the steps in. Tip the coins out of the glass. Perfect. Pass me the glass. Wonderful. And choose a coin, any one you like, okay? It's a free choice, but it's got to be this one. Any coin you like. Perfect. Free choice, okay? Do you want to change your mind? No, you're happy with the mind you have, okay? Can you take that coin back with you. One step back. Perfect. Just one more step back. It's my show. Thank you. You're doing really. By the way, that coin is chosen for you all. I'm going to try and make it float in the air. If you guys today want to see me make a coin float in midair, just say yes.
Yes!
Thank you. All three of you. Now that coin is actually different from the middle coin. You might be wondering why. Look, on the one side it's silver, but if you go like that, it actually turns gold. And this is what we call inflation. Thank you. Two of you laughed at that one. By the way, this is a comedy magic show, so anything you find anything funny, just feel free to laugh that loud. Let your emotions let me know you're having a good time. Can I take this coin back? Watch. I'm going to make the coin float in midair. Now, to do this, I have to warm my fingers up a couple of times. Does anybody know the technical name for this? It's called having no friends. Oh, thank you. You had the perfect reaction, okay? Now, everybody join in with her, and you go, I have no friends. You meant to go...